This is Tuesday, December 1st. Gigi climbing the leads. She said that she didn't want to climb these leads because they were too short at a 93-foot lead. And we told her, climb your ass up there and you'll see. I might need to zoom in on that one. What'd you say? What was that again?
What?
What'd you say? What's happening? What? 60 foot of boom and 93 foot of hammer leads. She said she didn't want to climb it because it was too short. I thought we'd climb her ass up there and she'll fucking think different.
Too short.
Yeah, we was out here standing by the truck bullshitting. She's like, I want to climb a set of leads one day. She's like, I don't want to climb those because they're too short. I said, too short, huh? I said, you climb your ass to the top of them 93-foot leads, you'll see how fucking short they are. John, we got to wait about 30 minutes because that's probably what it's going to take.
Can you
hand whip?
There you go.
That shit ain't easy.
Yeah, I know. I had to carry that damn safety harness and shit with you. If you had to run on up that motherfucker, you're going up there and going back down. Having to do it safely.
You can do a lot of stuff knowing if you died off or something.
Oh, yeah.
Rather than not doing that, you know what I mean? Motherfucker gonna walk a 12-inch beam, 100 foot long, with a safety line, and they probably jump on a cross there for the most part. You know, somebody won't get pissed out now, though.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's about halfway there. We didn't tell her climbing these. You just mention it. We started giving her hell about it. I can't say I've ever seen a stranger climb a leaf, though.
I haven't either.
Especially just because
she's going to better check something like that. No, she was going for the downhill up.
What makes it so bad if you sit down little? All that shit heavy.
Yeah. It should be more out when you get back down.
Hell yeah. It could be sore as hell, Mom.
Yeah. You won't see them more out of her rhythm.
I told her she get to the top of that road looking around. She wants to keep going, ride out.
That's where it gets to be complicated, having to swap all that shit over.
And once you get past that road, you can't just climb and bring the damn thing with you. You got to take one off, put it on, then climb a little bit, take the other one off and put it up higher.
Shit.
That road right there, you can just take that grab and slide straight up.
Yeah.
I kind of got a feeling she'd be like, fuck this. What? I will come unload for you. I'm a little tied up. I know it. You ain't got to go up there. She said it, she didn't want to climb those leads because they were too short. I told her to climb your ass and talk about the leads and tell me they're too short.
Fucking hell.
She got right there. Her arm's getting a little tired. She didn't want to go to more. It is, though. It's a fucking workout.
It is a workout, yes, getting sir. Up there, man.
Damn right, it's a workout. ain't sweating, are you? Did good though. Didn't freeze up.
That decent went through with our phone. I never go through with my phone, man.
Can't live that. She don't do nothing no better.
Not like I do it a lot either. Maybe once every job, I have to go up there.
Yeah, but you know not to go up there with your phone, huh? Huh?
Yeah.
Good job. Say hello. Yeah, let me see them hands, them dirty hands.
Oh, Jesus. Would you wear gloves?
What?
Would you wear gloves?
You don't want to wear gloves?
I don't,
you don't want to wear gloves. It's nasty, but you don't want
to
wear gloves.
I wanted to go up all the way. Are you still recording?
No.
But that away,
that's pretty fucking far.
But no, my arms were getting tired.
I know.
I
that's a workout.
Your rope only goes as far as you went anyway.
Yeah, but
you'd have had to hook on individually.